if you didn't tell by the stream, I am challenging anyone or everyone to go to the center of the universe and to see what lies ahead of us and see what new discoveries we can get, no matter what. I am currently working up to get the Mark III warp, what was it? This one. I need an emerald, my bad. More gold and dynamic resonators, which I have those for it. Which now I need a lot of fabrics. Cryosite. Crystonite, whatever it's called. I don't really care. Relaxed. Okay. Oh my God! Thing is massive. I don't want it. But that thing is huge. I don't know. Do I want it? I like mine more. Mine's more unique because I've seen this style before. I haven't seen this yet. I don't know. I like mine more though. Even though this one has 24 slots. If I do that, then I'll have to... I'm gonna have to take everything off. And I did just get that ammo capacity 3. I have to get... I'll just get rid of that for whatever one that one was. Oh, there it is. Burst shot. Fuck me, dude. Do I want this? 24, and that one has 20. My old one, that one has 23. I have 2 slots open. Nope. Not gonna do it. sweet. They already have three. Oh my god, yes. Yes. That means I can turn all those into hyperdrives. Oh my god. Can I do that? How many was all that? Five? Isn't that right? I have a hangnail. 1 second. I have a thing called Homing Shot Adapter 5. The one I want to put on is this. But I don't have that, so I have to stick with the 2, I guess. Wherever that one is, there it is. Which I don't even have enough for, so... What does he need? What does he need? Heridium. Okay, what does this planet say for me? It has... lacking. Wait a minute, is that gold? Coolant system, coolant system. Cool. No. Ooh, I see it. I want to head towards it. Some good stuff right there. Have I been to that planet yet? Those guys are my enemies, right? Right? I think so. Yep. Come on, come on, come on. I didn't want to hit the ship, the other one, so. Did it say Corvax? No, it didn't. Utar? Captain Doss? Oh. Hello, Captain. Rare isotope. That's not that bad. Yeah, that wasn't that bad. But that means, I think that means there's some here. Durr. Sentinel Hunter Deer. Oop, wrong one. Now I gotta deal with the bullshit of him going,
"Hey, what do you want? Interstellar?
Or Interloop? Nice ship, Lieutenant Hughes. You. He's a normal human. No, we not. I could buy 3 bypass chips. For the hell of it. Wait, why was I voting for that? I was buying it because of that. I don't fucking remember. Liquidator? What the fuck? So you liquefy people? I was about to say, whose ship is that? That's my ship. In the background. What? That's a fancy ship you got right there. Right there, conscript? I don't know. $1 million for 22 slots. Decline. I have my socks on. Like, I have, like, soccer players have their socks on. Ooh, that's a nice ship right there. I want a normal. Emernal. I don't know. I don't know. Emerald. Viking at arms. Lago. Whoa, he wants one of those. $26 for fucking 3 mil. What about you? You don't have the thruster there. Flag bearer. What? Flag bearer. I thought it said banger. I was like, diff it. Damn it, they don't have enamel. You have a nice ship. You know, I wish we could, talk to the guys in the flagships. See if we can buy any, dude, you have a nice ship. Holy crap. You just about took off, didn't you? Fucking dick. What's your ship? Whoa. Yeah, that one's different. Shit, dude, that looks insane. Holy shit. $14 million. I'm gonna say it right now. $14 million. Oh wow, it's shit. Cause it only has 4 slots left. What is this? Sigma. What did I just shoot? I shot at a ship on accident. Doesn't look like there's any enamel. I keep calling enamel, I'm sorry. Emerald. Ow, that hurt. Doesn't look like they have any resources here. That's why there is none. I'm gonna rename this planet Useless. Or Dead Wasteland. Oh shit. Oh, you do spawn stuff here. Fuck, you're aluminum. Normal, I guess, is gonna be the same thing as aluminum and gold. God damn it. Wait, what's this? Emerald. I keep calling it enamel. Yeah, I'm gonna stop taking those. Please not be gold and please be a normal. Oh my god, yes. Emerald, my bad. Thaumium. Ew. Carbon. Really? Wait a minute, what's making that noise? Jesus. That's easy. A little tiny piece right there. Okay, I don't need you because I am only using you for a... Yeah, I don't need that to be for offensive. Yeah, I need that. Copper and iridium. Wait a minute. Which one do I have for coolant? Bolt sim. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Skidoosh. Gone. Wait, what? That has 25, but I don't like this ship that much. How much inventory do I have? Oh, I have enough. Yeah. Yoink, 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 yoink. Huh, that's new. You can hold triangle. Cues? What the fuck? What was I gonna build? No. Beam intensifier. I now need iron. Where in the fuck am I supposed to get that? Do I have damage impact 3 already? No, I don't. Yeah, I don't. Oh no, I can get 4. I think I'm gonna go for 4. Ooh, it's red. So now I need aluminum. Aluminum and what now? Aluminum and copper. Aluminum and copper. Nickel. 200 copper. It does still do so much damage, so...
Recharge.
shit, now I need heridium. What the fuck? Damn. Aw, you're cute. You're adorable. Wait, that's damage radius. Why the fuck? God damn it. Alright, we're sticking with this. Maybe not. Alright, where's intensity? Wait, what? I don't have copper. Fuck me. Okay. No, that's not it. There it is. Good. One more. And then we'll be able to build that once I get aluminum and whatnot. Weirdo. I didn't talk to him. Okay, I don't need... I don't think I need their call, do I? Of course they don't sell those. Oh no, did I... Oh, I do need nickel. Iridium too. No, I got rid of both. No, I can easily find all that iridium. I need the 200 nickel. A lot of aluminum. .400 iridium. And .400 aluminum. Buy me a new backpack upgrade. I think I can get aluminum from here. That's not aluminum. That can't be. Fuck. Did I shoot you on accident? Really? No, stop it. Oh, I still need that nickel too. Watch, my game's gonna crash. Oh yeah, it did it. Okay, so what do I have? I have that. So if I move you down. No, god damn it. Okay, so if I got Crystonite, and then two fabrics. Should be good. Then I can replace that one. What about, damn it. I need 600 of that then. I can make that, can't I? Really, that was... Oh, God damn it. There we go. looks like a hot planet, which is gonna suck. Oh shit, what's this? Emerald? Please tell me it's not emerald. If it's emerald, I'm gonna be pissed. That's three fucking planets now that are emerald. Fuck me. There's gotta be caves or something I can go on. You know what? The hell of it. Ooh, what's this? Right. No. Egg slice figure? Okay, well, this is warping. I'll be back.
fuck me. Damn it.
Okay. Alright, sorry about that. Did I mute the mic? No, I didn't. Alright. I got caught up down there because my stepmom was like, hey, you can have those cherry colas that are in the fridge. Grabs one because confused on what the fuck she was talking about. Then I look on the bottle. Contains alcohol. She's trying to get me drunk. Damn that woman. Yeah, you can add those cherry colas. Those are... Wait. Is that a floating island? Holy shit. I know where I'm at. The Rad Brad's been here. I think. Frenzied. That's gold. That means there's aluminum crystals here. One second, I gotta text a friend. Hopefully she replies by the time I
Ew.
Oh my god, fucking land. Oh god. Oh yeah, I started choking. I'm okay. Aluminum. Yes. That's how you know. When you have gold crystals, there's aluminum. Aluminum this, like the pillar. When you have gold pillars, you have aluminum. That's a tip for you guys. Nobody's ever gonna watch these fucking streams because they're... Nobody cares, so. What one's better? I always thought the stigma, that one's better, but. What do I need? What did I need this for? Oh, that's right. All right. Okay. Forgot those guys were frenzied. Oh, come on, I didn't want those. Fucking ketchup and cheese went down the wrong throat. Oh god, if they're frenzied, then I can't pick up any of those gravo balls. Oh, come on. I don't know what the fuck that noise was. Right there. Perfect. Ow.
Hostiles approaching. Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
Yeah, let's leave this planet. Hey. My best friend texted me back. Nope. All right. Ooh, 5 planets? Thank you. sorry if that's getting annoying. I have to do it now. What kind of ship are you? Wait a minute. Is that my ship? No. Okay, it's not. I do see... I don't like that ship. Actually, it does look cool. I'll admit that. Wait, what? Nobody here this time? Just pulled out some of my chest hairs. I'm supposed to say awkward. Fuck. It's these guys. $4 million. Sheesh. Thank you. I don't know what I was doing, but I think I'm gonna end it off here because I am dying once again. Whoa, that's a small moon. Space station in proximity. Okay. Now I'm near it. But I'm gonna first go grab this, wow, I'm such a dumbass. I didn't even go for it. I forgot the other places that had the Atlas thing. I need two more. Shit, all over this controller. What the fuck? Okay, sorry about that. I was cleaning my controller. I had crap in between it. I don't know why. Okay. I see you. Five five one U. Yes, I do realize that I'm probably missing a lot of opportunities down on planets when I skip. I'm dying. But, oh, not really. Just coughing too much. I think we're gonna end it off here for right now. This is the first out of many, the journeys, or the journey to the center of the Earth. Fuck, I keep saying Earth for some reason. I always remind myself of that fucking movie when I say the journey to the center. You're not coming in. But this is one of many streams for us going from one side to the, or from the edge of the universe to the center of the universe. Hopefully I won't be dying during some of them. Or, well, the rest of them after this. I probably will be, to be honest. Fuck you. So, that mass amount of ships over there, or that ship over there? Yeah, that's, no. That's multiple. I have to kill this guy, I'm sorry. There they are. Where did they go? How the fuck did I get so far away from them? I wanted that bounty, but I don't know where the fuck it went. Alright guys, there's your daily, there was, last part of the stream. I'm gonna end it off now, since I don't know what else to fucking do now. You probably see me play some Minecraft with my best friend a little bit, soon, I don't know, not a little bit. But, I don't know when she's gonna come over after she drops her son off or something. I don't know, but I'm gonna end it off the stream. This was part one of many, probably a whole series of trying to go to the center of the galaxy. That big dot in the middle of the galaxy. But, anyways, guys, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and leave a comment down below of what I should do in this game, see if I can get better stuff. Tips for how to get the Atlas passes, and yeah, I'm pretty sure that's all of it. I'm not sponsored by anybody, but not by Hello Games either, but if you want to fly around in space like a fucking idiot like I am, this game is for you. So go and buy No Man's Sky. Why did that rhyme? Oh god, the ships are still over there. But, anyways guys, I'll see you guys in the next stream. Bye-bye.